Hello, Michelle Park here with the latest weather update. The weather isn't too hot, but it's very humid and making us very uncomfortable. We are also expecting sudden showers in the northern part of the country, while heavier rain is being brought by the monsoon front in the south. The showers will dissipate by the early morning, and afterwards, the northern regions such as Seoul will get some sun with lots of clouds, but it'll still be humid. The morning low in Seoul will be at 22 degrees Celsius and the same as for most parts of the country. And wherever you are, you can expect some exhausting weather tomorrow. Now the temperature will soar up to 29 degrees in Seoul, while Daejeon peaks higher at 30 degrees. This weekend, you should plan your days indoors because the monsoon rain will sweep the nation for the time being. I'll leave you with the weather conditions around the world.